We went here, right?
Okay.
With those waffles?
That one.
Oh, they got waffles here?
They got waffles with walnut butter.
Interesting.
Sword. When I was down, you prayed for me to let me see against at any of the time, rebuking anything Satan has spoken. I love you for that, my queen. I adore you for that, my queen. I cherish you for that, my queen. Anything put together by God, nothing can separate. I vow to be here for the storms and the trials. I vow to remain by your side. I vow to uplift you. I vow to keep you close to my heart until the good Lord stops speaking. I vow that no one shall come before you. I vow to take my position at your God-fearing husband to fulfill our purpose. I vow to be there and take care of you. I vow to value our union before the Lord, for man shall be his mother and his father will come to one with his wife. We are in this together then. We are one. I no longer feel alone. I have to take on my challenge alone. You are a gift in the heavens above, a gift by perfectly by God. You knew the partner I needed. You bring the best out of each other. I couldn't imagine living this life without you. That's why I'm standing before you right now. Ready to marry my queen. Thank you for all that you have done. Thank you for loving my son as if he was yours. Thank you for loving my mama the way you do. Thank you for loving my siblings and treating them as if they came out of the same womb as you. Thank you for being the queen that you are. We are not here facing each other by accident, but by purpose, meant perfectly by the will of God. I love you so much, queen and dominee. You are a blessing. No angel, no person, nothing had heard the plan of God in store for us. I'm with you every step of the way. 1 Corinthians 2, verse 9. No eye has seen, nor ear has heard, and no mind has imagined what God has prepared for those who love him. Bear the love of the Lord who brought us together. And I don't know what he has in store for us, my queen, but I promise to be on your side every step of the way.
Today we are standing here, hand in hand, in front of all our family and friends. I look at you and thank God that he has given me a man after his own heart to grow with in love and honor for the rest of my life. My king, you have waited and stuck through the hardest times. You have held the word and gave me peace knowing that I can count on you. My heart beats in love for you. When you're near, my soul feels warm inside because it recognizes the holy in your spirit. You are my Boaz, my never let go. I fell in love with your worship, dwelled in our prayers, and thought of love as worship in our relationship. I am so in love with the gift that God has given me. In you, I believe in you, I trust you to bring us exactly where God wants us to be. You are my world, my beginning to a finish that was created by God. I adore you, love you, appreciate you, and am honored to be your future wife. I promise to hold you up when you are down. I promise to pray and rejoice in our moments. I promise to be your best friend forever. You are more than I ever thought that I wanted. You are more than I ever thought that I deserved. And I will be with you till the end. You are a part of my purpose, and I thank you for finding your queen in the presence of God. I love you.
As a part of the sand ceremony, it's the blending of colors of the unity sand ceremony, symbolizing the bringing together of two lives into one. Two separate sands symbolizes everything that the bride and the groom have been in the past and combining it into your bright future. So today, as you join together, committing to a future of love, happiness, with God first.
Thank you.
to see your life as a triangle. Think about the two of you on the bottom, Will on the right and on the left, and God's on top. The closer you get to God, the closer you get to one another. The further away you get from God, the further away you get from one another. So keep God first in your life. But he said, I know the plans, the thoughts I have towards you, Will and Dominique. Plans of peace and not evil. And for you to have an expected end. And I decree and declare that for you this day. May we have your needs. Reminder of this very hour and of the promise that you have made to God and before all of these great witnesses here today, I want you to place this ring on Dominique's finger. I want to remind you that it is a symbol of your pledge and your faith. It is given and received in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, and it reinforces your faith for one another. So if you can place the ring with this ring.
With this ring, I be wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Ghost.
And of the Holy Ghost.
In Jesus' name.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
With this ring, I be wed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name, amen.
Eternal God and Father, we thank you for this day that you have ordained. And we pray that your wisdom, your guidance, your strength, your agape love be upon them. Lord, let this be the beginning of something that would build so high and so wide and so deep. Let them remember the vows that were made, God, so that in the troubled times, God, when things come against this union, Lord, that they would know that a threefold cord is not easily broken. So I pray, God, that they would be an example of what a marriage could be like even when it begins, God. Let it be rooted and grounded in love. I bless them in your name. Amen and amen.
By the power that has been invested in me by the City of New York and the State of New York, I now pronounce that you are husband and wife. I would like to introduce to you none other that Mr. Will and Mrs. Dominique Edsels.
Thank you. there for me, to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be, you will always be the girl in my life for all time. Mama, mama, you know
ça cloque parce que c'est vous même sans trahir si c'est vous manger ou mettre quoi ma privé pourtant seul moi connais c'est vérité c'est vérité c'est vérité bébé
bébé
moi t'as aimé avec tout côté rouillé toi me levé côté. Non bon pour mauvais temps.
Baby,
baby,
baby.
Pas qu'on qui ça pour dire, pour comprendre mon chéri. Bon sens maintenant la vie. Si ou pas mon vie chérie, ou mettez ma privée. Ou tant seulement quand.